Hello guys, today in this video I will discuss about hand hygiene in detail. At first we will discuss about the importance of hand hygiene, its 5 key moments, and then hand wash. First, let's discuss why we need to know this. There are numerous studies which tells about the missed areas if hand hygiene is done inappropriately. And certainly there are various areas which we touch every day, and hence it can transmit the microorganism to the people and environment. WHO has described 5 key moments of hand hygiene. So let's discuss one by one. First key moment is before touching the patient. Second key moment, after touching the patient. Third, before doing any aseptic procedure. Fourth, after blood and body fluid exposure. And fifth, after touching the patient's environment. Now coming to hand washing. WHO has described the main step of hand washing will take around 15 to 20 seconds. So the first step is rubbing palm to palm together. Step 2. Rubbing the back of both hands. Step 3. Rubbing the interface finger or interdigital spaces. Step 4. Interlocking fingers and rubbing the back of fingers of both hands. Step 5. Rubbing thumb in a rotating manner. Step 6. Rubbing the fingertips on palm of both hands, preferably in anti-clockwise direction. And the last step, step 7, rubbing both the wrist in a rotating manner. After all the 7 steps, rinse your hands and dry thoroughly. The entire procedure of hand washing from taking soap till pad dry hands will take around 40 to 60 seconds. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to this channel. Take care.